Did you know, the monkeys can practice revenge? Like the humans exactly. There are many known events of wars made by monkeys, the best known is the Gombe chimpanzee war between two communities of chimpanzees between 1974 and 1978. And also in this month, a group of monkeys in a small town in India took revenge on the local dog population this month by throwing them off of the top of tall buildings and trees. The monkeys have killed about 250 pups in the process and were targeted villagers. The monkeys, located in Majalgaon, India, started the rampage after some of the dogs allegedly killed an infant monkey. And when the monkeys see a dog approach, they catch them and throw them from a significant height to the ground. In the neighboring village of Lavul, the monkeys have fully eradicated all of the dogs. And when officials attempted to catch the monkeys, they were unable to capture a single monkey.